Cerberus is still on my station. Of course something's not right.
Not what I was talking about. I'm checking this out. Going radio silent.
What the hell is she doing?
Where's Nyrin?
Scouting ahead. We've got our hands full holding this area.
She's going on to Afterlife.
We can't keep this up much longer.
They're retreating!
Nyrin Kandros was a good soldier. It's a shame she had to die for your petty ambitions.
You're a dead man! No, wait!
What now, Petrovsky?
Divide and conquer, Commander. Kandros killed the adjutants we hadn't finished experimenting on. These are fully under control. The protocol for our future army.
Hold the perimeter. Keep Shepard. Get away from those generators. Surrender.
Cease and desist all aggression. It's over. Commander Shepard, I surrender myself into your custody.
That is the most pathetic thing I've ever heard.
Shepard, I'm unarmed, and I can give the Alliance intel on the elusive man.
You'll say anything to save your skin.
But I let you escape, Omega. I deserve mercy.
Is this true, Arya?
Inexplicably. I think he'd agree now that it was the biggest mistake of his life.
But this is murder.
That's right. Cold-blooded murder. No less than you deserve. You don't get a quick, easy death. Clean
up this mess.
Shepard, I never thought I'd enjoy having a partner. Thank you for not interfering. Killing that man was deeply satisfying.
And thanks to you, I have Omega back. So what's your plan?
There's a lot to rebuild.
Starting with this command center. It may take some time to remove the general stink from my throne. Wonder if I'll ever really enjoy the pole dancing in here again.
The citizens of Omega have been through a lot, Arya. Try to remember that.
They better remember who liberated them.
And don't worry. I'll honor our arrangement. Troops, ships, and a mountain of Izo. You earned it.
Then I'll be going.
Bray will take you back. I have a station to whip into shape.
Citizens of Omega, hear me. I, Arya T'Loke, have given you back your lives. My rule is reignited. My hand is on the controls once more, and I will not let go again.
Each of you owes a debt. Gain my favor by rounding up the remaining
Cerberus invaders and we'll take our revenge. It's their turn to tremble. Their turn to bleed.
Going forward, your lives will be hard. But the price you pay is for your
freedom. Only I can protect that. And hear this. I will make Omega impenetrable. No one will ever threaten my domain again.
From this day on, the galaxy will know one hard truth.
Don't fuck with Omega.
You always get these crap details, Bray?
Not this time. You got a galaxy to save. Let's get you off this rock.